Well, a great event is underway at Jack's Park in Monterey, the 19th annual Bronco World Series. This year, three international teams are competing. Opening ceremonies got underway at 5 o'clock. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen has been there for us, and she's live with the big kickoff. Brittany, how's it going?
Well, it's going good. Opening ceremonies got over just a short while ago, and right now what we're waiting for is the start of the second game on this first day of the Bronco World Series. So the field looking a little empty right now, but that's the calm before the storm before things really kick off here. This game is going to be between West Hills and Vacaville, all 12 and 13-year-olds playing here. They've come from as far away as Puerto Rico, Mexico, and Taiwan. Now, I even caught up with a player that's pretty unusual out here on the field with the boys, a 13-year-old girl. Her name is Charlie Cousin Ingleson. She's from Los Angeles and is a member of the West Hills All-Stars that will be playing in just a few minutes. She told me what it's like to be the only girl out there on the field.
It's really cool because, you know, everyone just loves to play here, and I get looked at a lot, but it's good looks, I guess.
Good looks for sure. Next year, Charlie is switching over to softball so that she will be ready to aim for those scholarships when she gets through high school. She's going to be playing first base when this game gets underway, and she's not so much worried about the high school part of this right now. In the future, she wants to win this game for her team, and we'll let you know how she does later on tonight.
It's a great event. We can't wait to hear more about it. Thanks very much. Appreciate it, Brittany. If you want to head out to the ballpark, again, it's a great event. Admission just $8 for adults, $6 for kids. First pitch tomorrow is 2:30. Miami plays Taiwan.